Now, as I enter my 11th year as president here, I remain extremely proud and humbled to have the privilege of serving and leading this outstanding institution through its centennial year and certainly into its second century. When the normal school opened its door on nearly 100 acres of dusty farmland, the individuals who shaped and nurtured our school, where crops once grew, had a vision of making things better for the citizens of this region and our state. In 1911, when State Superintendent J.W. Brister accepted the buildings and the grounds for the establishment of our institution, he said that, and I quote, "Most teachers are made, not born," end of quote, underscoring the importance of training teachers for the future. In 1961, President Quail Cope looked back and quoted Brister's statement about teachers when he celebrated the 50th anniversary of Middle Tennessee State College. In 1986, at our 75th anniversary celebration, English professor Bill Beasley noted the key role that this institution played in meeting the needs of an educated populace. So from our humble beginnings and origins as Middle Tennessee Normal School, dedicated to the development of our state's primary and secondary educators, the university has grown into an outstanding academic institution. MTSU has evolved into a diverse place of study, a budding research center, a significant graduate and postgraduate granting institution. And when the region and the state needed a workforce with emerging expertise in economic development, we added appropriate academic programs to meet that demand. When social issues brought changes in progress, we adapted. Of course, the path not always has been smooth and uneventful. Growing pains are part of success. When the normal school was built east of town on Main Street, the city of Murfreesboro, ladies and gentlemen, had fewer than 5,000 people. And on opening day in 1911, a total of 125 students were enrolled. We were nearly 50 years old before we had as many students as we have people in this ballroom tonight. The community, this community has grown to a population nearly over 300,000. The university has grown, becoming, as you've heard, the largest undergraduate institution in the state of Tennessee, approaching 27,000 students. I'm pleased to report tonight that we remain the number one choice among undergraduates in the state of Tennessee, the number one producer of college graduates in the greater Middle Tennessee area, the second largest producer of graduates in our state among public university, the most efficient producer of graduates among our state universities, helping more students reach their educational goals with less tax dollars per pupil per state. We remain a global institution, as evidenced by the presence of the 19-member delegation representing four prestigious universities in China and a university with athletic teams that win championships and lead the nation in academic performances. Ladies and gentlemen, all of this brings to mind the old saying, and I quote, "You're not bragging if it's true," end of quote.